part there is no decimal term. So the only way to solve this is to find the square root of these two numbers separately and then do the multiplication. Make the pairs from right to left. You will get 3 threes are 9, 1, bring next pair down 24, double of 3 is 6, now it will go on 2. So under the root 1024 is equal to 32. Similarly, find the root of this number 18. So it will go on 4, 4 fours are 16, 2, bring the next pair down, double of 4 is 8. Now you can see here it is 3, and also in the table of 8, 8 threes are 24. So it will go on 3. So under the root 1849 is 43. What is the next step? You have to just multiply these two numbers, 32 into 43. Do the multiplication. 3 to the 6, 3 threes are 9, 4 to the 8, 4 threes are 12. 6, 8, 6, 6. You get 1376 as your answer. So it was so easy. First of all, we found the root of 1024, then 1849, and then we multiply both the numbers. That's it. Now here, see, there are decimal terms in it. So one way is to find the root and after that solve it. But one thing I must tell you before that, that if number of digits after the decimal are same in both numerator and denominator, then decimal get cancelled. Once again, I am repeating, if the number of terms after the decimal are same in numerator as well as denominator, then decimal gets cancelled. So you can write these term as this, that is without decimal. That is without decimal. Now what is the next step? Find the root of these two numbers. See, 42. It will go on 6. 6, 6 are 36. What is left? 6. Bring the next pair down. Double of 6, 12. Now in the table of 12, it will go on 5, I think. Let's check. It will be 6 to 5. Is left. Bring the next pair down, 16. Double of 65, 130. Now in the table of 13, 52 will go at, I think, 4. 1304 into 4. 4 fours are 16. 4 threes are 12. 1 carry, 4 ones are 4, 5. We are getting exact value. 5216. Okay. Let's find the root of the second number. 28 is there. So it is greater than the square of 5. 5 fives are 25. 3 will be left. Bring the next pair down. 51. Now double of 5. 10. It will go on 3. It will be 309. Okay. Do the subtraction part. Bring the next pair down. Double of 53. 106. Now it will go on 4, I think. Let's check, because 1 and 4 is there. So I am checking for 4. 4 fours are 16. 1 carry. 4 6 there. 24 plus 1, 25. 2 carry. 4 ones are 4. Yes, we get the exact term. It is 4 over here. 4, 2, 5, 6. So we get the roots of both the numbers. So solving it, it will be equal to 654 upon 534. Now you can see that this fraction is not in the lowest term, and we need to solve it in the lowest term. Cancel it by 2. 3, 2, 7. And it will come 267. Okay. Now check whether it is possible to divide it by 3. Yes, it is. Isn't it so? So divide it by 3. 109. And here it will be 89. Now I think they are not divisible by any number. If you want, you can convert it into mixed fraction. It will be equal to 120 by 89. 120 by 89. This is our answer. Is that clear? So once again I am repeating. First of all, we cancel the decimal sign because number of digits after the decimal are same. After that, I found the root of this number, which is equal to 654. Secondly, I find the root of denominator, which comes out to be 534. Now, root are there with us. So, I will cancel the roots because we have to apply the division operation over there. So, I will divide 654 by 534. That means I have to convert this fraction into lowest term. So, our answer comes out to be 109 by 89. Converting it into mixed fraction, we get 120 by 89. One thing I must add on in this, that you need to convert it into decimal. So, let's see. Given to us, 4277.16 upon 2851.56, and we calculate it as 654 by 534, which on cancelling we get 109 by 89. Okay, so one way is you convert it into mixed fraction, and another way is you convert it into decimal. Now convert it into decimal. 1's are 89, 20 will be left. Now 20 can't go, so you will put 0 and decimal over here. 2's it will go, it will be 178. 2, 22, again 0, again it will go on to 178. We always solve our problem till 2 decimal places because we don't know whether it will be going to go like this only or it will be going to terminate. So it is better to find your solution up to 2 decimal places. 42 is our remainder. So the answer is 1.22. Okay, that solves our problem.